Hi, this one. Have you ever been tired of boring old pencils? Here's how to make it better. Butterfly pencil topples.
All you need is your pencil and two hair ties, loops, and string. So you get your hair ties and you hold them like this. Then turn one over and you grab the sides and let go of the other hair tie you're previously holding and pull. And pull it a few times so it's nice and tight. You get a knot. And then you find a hair tie that you can flatten down. Then you just flatten it down and make it shaped like a butterfly's wing. And the other loops are what you put on the pencil. So twist it a little to make it lined up. Put it on the pencil, and if it's too big, then double up. So now it's on your pencil, and you slide it up the eraser pole. So when you're writing, it looks like it's flying through the air. So now we have a butterfly pencil topple. And if you can't really seem to get a good grip on your pencil, you can push the butterfly down and put the thumb and the pointer finger through the wings. So let's slide up a little so you have a good grip and you can wipe that drop in your pencil.
Thanks for watching!